Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Shital's One Stroke Artwork. I'm Shital Ranka and today I'm going to show you how to paint different types of rose buds. This is an explanatory video in which I'm going to show you each step. So please watch the video till end without skipping. So now let's start. Here I have used acrylic paints. This is titanium white and deep magenta. You can use any two colors of your choice. These are some of the basic strokes which I am going to use to paint the rose buds. Make two parallel lines. Slowly turn your brush. The same strokes from different directions. Start from this line, slowly slide, press, turn and make a straight line. Always practice the strokes in different directions. This is the U stroke. Now we'll paint the V stroke. Here I have made two parallel lines. Here I am using two slanting lines. I have already uploaded an explanatory video on U and V strokes. Please check the link in description box. Start. Press. Turn and make a line. You need little practice to paint this stroke. So don't worry, just go on doing practice. Make two parallel lines. Now start, go down, come up, down and make a round. This is the same stroke but from other direction. Move up, down and again stand up, down, up and stand up. Apply little pressure. If you apply pressure, you will get the stroke like this. Otherwise, you will get the stroke like this. Now, next stroke. This is the same stroke but in V form. Always make these two lines so it will be comfortable and easy for you. This is the next stroke. This is just like a one stroke leaf. The next stroke. Now the next stroke. This is a half stroke. We are going to use it like this. This stroke. And from here, this is true. Same from this side. Make a slant line for this stroke. Start, press, slowly slide. And make a point. Like this. So these two strokes are different. So now let's move on to the calyx part, for which I am using sap green. This is lemon yellow. This is flat brush number 7. We use this calyx for the closed bud, and now I will show you how we'll use this in an open bud. There are just a simple leaf strokes only. Like this, you can also paint these in the downward direction. You can use 2-3 different types of leaves. I have uploaded an explanatory video on 35 types of leaves. Please check the link. Here I am showing you only 2-3 types of leaves. So these are the basic strokes. By using these strokes, I'm going to paint the rosebuds. Now let's start painting the rosebuds. Thank you. So with this, I come to the end of my video. I hope you all must have enjoyed this video and learned the strokes properly. If you have any doubts related to these strokes, please feel free to ask me. And just keep on practicing all the strokes. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.